Twin Pass, Single Pass, Helix, Sparkeater are all synthetic slings made by Slingmax with unique features, functions, benefits, and applications. But which sling is right for you? Today, we are walking through the pros and cons of each so you can determine which Slingmax sling is right for your application. Hey Dan, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Ben.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself and your experience in the rigging industry?
So my name is Dan Ross. I'm the Senior Marketing Manager for Slingmax Rigging Solutions, and I've been in the lifting and rigging industry for just over 10 years.
We've got a bunch of slings here on the table. We've got a Twin Path, a Sparkeater, a Single Path, a Helix. So let's kind of dive into each of these one by one. When should you use a Twin Path?
Twin Path sling is a very versatile sling. It comes in capacities ranging from 10,000 pounds to 800,000 pounds catalog capacity. This sling is manufactured by our dealer network. Mazzella is a manufacturing dealer, and it can be used in any industry that requires a heavy lift and a sling that you can rely on. So a good fit application is anything extremely heavy. So you can use this sling to lift turbines and precast concrete, that sort of thing. A negative though is the width. Sometimes the width can be a little wide, especially as the capacity goes up. That's when you would use something like the Helix sling that has a very narrow diameter. The Twin Path sling is very light, it's repairable, is 90% lighter than steel of equal capacity.
So let's talk about the Single Path sling.
Single Path sling, when compared to Twin Path, relatively similar, right? I mean, you have the same core fiber, you get the checkfast inspection system, same jacket material. It's a little bit less expensive than a Twin Path sling.
Why is that?
Less manufacturing effort to put it together. A customer would want to choose this sling if they're lifting an object up to 200,000 pounds. They value a high quality sling that's gonna perform for them for years. And they're looking for a sling that's a little bit less in diameter than a Twin Path sling. The Single Path sling is about an inch smaller in diameter than equal capacity Twin Path slings.
So let's talk a little bit about the Helix, the newest sling.
The Helix sling, it really excels in heavy lift with narrow diameter requirements. A negative though is that it does not come with the checkfast inspection system that a Twin Path sling or a Single Path sling would have. Additionally, it is not repairable. You can't repair this jacket with a patch. Helix slings have a max capacity of 200,000 pounds currently.
So what are some of those applications that might be useful for?
Smaller hardware, shackles, it fits a lot more snug. A 50,000 pound Helix sling is 1.5 inches in diameter. It's significantly smaller than both the Twin Path and the Single Path.
Got one more sling here.
Yeah, this is our Sparkeater sling. So this sling is a Twin Path design as well. This would be the sling that you would use in a high temperature application, up to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. So that could be sparks from welding, certain manufacturing facilities that are high temperature. The Sparkeater does have a low capacity. It's only available up to 100,000 pounds. So though you do get that high temperature benefit, it is relatively low capacity in terms of heavy lift.
So maybe in some shops where they would normally use like chain sling or something like that,
exactly,
they could,
yep,
use a Sparkeater instead. So we've got some other things sitting on the table here. We've got some sling protection. Does all this sling protection work with equally with each of these slings?
That's correct. Yeah, you just can't use on the Sparkeater, because it's not gonna be the same temperature as the Sparkeater material. You can make some pads out of this spark material, the Sparkeater material. You can add some abrasion pads, but for the CornerMax sleeve, that would be for Twin Path, Single Path, and the Helix. The CornerMax pad is our cut protection option for 90 degree lifts. So this is a 90 degree angle. The sling goes around the pad. The load rests on here, so the corner of the load does not come in contact with the sling at all.
Are there any situations where maybe none of these are the right option, and you probably want to use something more traditional like a wire rope sling or a chain sling or something like that?
If your lifting application exceeds 300 degrees Fahrenheit, you would not be able to use these slings. A Sparkeater is only rated for up to 300 degrees Fahrenheit. These slings are made of synthetic material, so if your application is exceptionally abrasion heavy, mm-hmm, it might not be the best solution.
Let's talk about the cost a little bit. How do these different slings differ in price?
The Twin Path sling is our flagship product. It comes with many different features, but with that, it does come with added cost. The Sparkeater sling, another Twin Path design product, so that does increase the cost. For something that's a little bit more inexpensive, the single path sling, you get the same jacket as twin path, but it is missing some of those added features. And the Helix sling falls right in the middle of the other products I just mentioned.
So what advice would you give to somebody who's trying to decide which of these slings is best for them? How do they know which one's best for their, maybe just their application? And then also which one is best for maybe just general use to have around in their shop?
When you're looking for a new sling, it's important to make sure you do your research. There's a lot of available material online about all of our products. Reaching out to your local Mozilla product advisor is a great resource to make sure you can get the correct sling for the application. Every sling here, every Slingmax sling is made with high quality materials. Whatever sling you choose from Slingmax, you can rely on and you can trust that it's going to perform.
Mozilla is a Slingmax certified manufacturer who can help you determine the right sling for your application. Contact us below. Whatever your lifting needs, we are here to help. From slings, rigging hardware, wire rope, overhead cranes, lifting devices, inspections, service, and training, we are your one-stop lifting shop. If you found this video useful, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. Remember, safe rigging is smart rigging. My name is Ben. Stay safe out there.